And a big save there on Svechnikov as Swayman has been big this period. Kane's keeping it going. Svechnikov with it. He'll dance around. He'll travel across, moving. It went off the crossbar. He thinks he had a goal. I think he had a goal. We'll wait for a review if we get a horn.
Well, you'd hear the buzzer from the league if that puck, even during play, if it did go in. Right time to try it. What a forecheck. You staggered in line changes. Andre's been good.
This line has been good, but now Boston gets it out after the Canes had hemmed in the Bruins. Now McAvoy will get this in.
We might hear a buzzer from the league. There it is. There it is. Beautiful. Lacrosse goal number 3.
In Andre, I trust when he points. The horn goes. A review for a goal, and this one should go the Canes' way.
Oh, is this ever stylish? Like his first one, it was a situation where the goaltender had a shutout at the time. Swayman had a shutout here. And that's the all-important first goal of the hockey game. What a play. And he's got that stick coming from Peak. Peak's ready for it. This is just marvelous quickness with his hands. Oh, and the fling. The one against Calgary, his first lacrosse goal. Carolina was trailing 1-0 at the time in the third period. David Rittich was the goaltender.
After review, the shot at 9:05 for Carolina fully crossed the goal line. Therefore, this is a goal.
Style. S-T-Y-L-E. All in caps for, I mean, the timely nature of that lacrosse goal. His third. Rittich. Hellebuck in Winnipeg when he went international, and now this one. And they've all been, the one in Winnipeg was in a second period like this one is, they have all been at really important moments of the game.